Good evening to one and all. My name is Hardhika. Today my seminar topic about matter. What is meant by matter means the molecules are combined together and form a matter. There are three types of matter. First one is solids. Second one is liquids. And third one is gases. First we discuss about solids. Solids are combined to, in solids, the molecules are combined tightly and form the solid matter. Examples: chalk, pencil, etc. Next one, liquids. In liquids, the molecules are loosely combined, freely they can move compared to the solids, so they form the liquids matter. Example: milk, water, juice, etc. So my third one is gases. In gases, the molecules are freely moved in all directions and make the gaseous molecules, gaseous matter. In examples, oxygen. Example for gases are oxygen, nitrogen, and carbon dioxide, etc. There we can see the diagrams of this. First one, solid. In solid, the molecules are combined very tightly without any gaps, so that we can call it as a solid matter. Next one, liquid. In liquid, no shape at all and can move freely. Third one, gases. In gases, the molecules are no shape and they can move very, very freely in all directions. This can spread throughout all directions. So we have discussed about the three, no? That what about the matter? Thank you.